Hey, it's me again, your bearded, now bearded animator, Thingie as well, or Jesse. A fan asked me, how do I draw Sonic? So that's what this video is about, I guess. And also, I haven't shown my apartment in my videos, like, at all. So that was a bit of a romp through my cupboard of retro games and shit, I suppose. And yeah. I have my thingie set up. It's a fucking mess, but I can still record with my phone on it as I draw on paper. So yeah, it was a traditional request, like, how do I draw Sonic and Supersonic tradition. So I'm going to do that now. So we just go over to the track and let's get started. Now, how I usually draw is I don't really sketch that much, like. If I were to draw a small Sonic up here, I just do this, and there's the muzzle, there's the eyes, nose, one of his pupils, I guess, and ears, and spikes, and there you have him. But I'm going to do a bit more detailed tutorial on how I draw, and who knows, maybe there will be a little sketching. Now it's time to do the actual drawings. So first, standard as Sonic. I think I'll do modern Sonic. Yeah. So we'll start with the head, just a circle, because why not? And how I do things is, I just draw this middle line here. I have no idea of the pose yet, by the way. And I draw the ears, like, right away. I really like drawing his ears, by the way, because right away, because I don't know, it just looks nice. And there's the ears. My goodness, it's almost like a Sonic. Then the muzzle, whatever the fuck, the mouth. Go just a little bit over this line here, and like so, I guess. The point of the nose is at the point of the cuts through the middle line. I have no idea how the fuck I'm gonna play this, but here we go. Next up is the nose that I usually do. Oh my god, that's a fucking terrible nose. Sonic's nose is like this. Classic is more like this, I guess. Enjoy some beans. Nice beans. Next up, the eyes. I don't know, I kind of want to go for an, I usually do like a specific eyes always for Super Sonic, but since this is regular Sonic and not Super Sonic, I'm just gonna do something. Just put like something standard. I don't like the this kind of eyes, like the. Although, well, I mean, looks kind of nice. That's basically why I drew over here. But we'll just go with something like this. There we go, and looks pretty nice. And since the head is tilted, this part of, like, this side of the eye, oh fuck, shit, hold on, now we fucked it up. Well, the side of the eye is thinner, because you know how perspective works, I guess. And now when he has an ugly smudge on his face, we can draw the eyes. I think I'll make him look over here. And I also tend to, like, I don't tend to like sketch like this. This is really hard for me. But if I were to sketch, this is how I would do it. And then just a little mouth right there, and now I look happy. Then the spikes, I draw the head like first, like that. Before anything else, I usually draw the head. It's easier for me, and I usually start with the head shape and ears, or head shape and muzzle. because they are the most like they like really stand out to me, I suppose. No, we go with the spice, and they are actually, they can be easy or hard, really. I usually start high, but now I'm just gonna start low. And if we go by like this center bit of like this center bit, and well, I don't know what the hell am I doing. Well, if it was tilted like this, it probably would make sense. But I just do a spike right there. That's a nice spike. Then we do another up here, and the middle spike right here. That's okay, I suppose. There we go. And there's a sunny cat. My gosh, it just happens. I usually draw the up spike, like the that's on top of the head. Shorter than the rest because of perspective, I suppose. And the middle one is the longest, followed by the low one. And then we go for the torso. Just do this. There's the torso, I suppose. The back spike is kind of fucked up, but still. There we go. That's a, I think that this torso is a little bit too small for me, so I'm just gonna. I hope this doesn't fuck up the capture. There we go. We'll try this again. Bigger. That's better, but still not perfect. I don't do this like sketching, so I really can't. I can't really make it the way I want it to be. Ooh, it's snowing outside. Nice. Next up, legs. There is a one Lego and two Lego. And the leg that is like forward is usually a bit tilted because that's just always how he stands. Cocky bastard. Then we just, oh, now I'm back to my usual drawing style, but I just whoosh 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 whoosh, it's done. But yeah, this can be done like, if you take like a cone like this and a cone like this, then you just do the line when his leg comes in, and then you just do that and it's there, I suppose. then the feet goes like this, I suppose. There's usually like three parts to the feet. Three parts, like if you go this, like there's the toe section, the middle section, and the wrist, and of course the sock. Yeah, this is actually Sonic's sock. It's not a part of the shoe. He has huge fucking socks on. So if we divide this, we can pretty much divide it by the Sonic, like the white strip on his shoe. But what I'm gonna do is the bottoms first. That's a terrible bottom on the left leg, from my perspective that is. And here we go. Add a little belt buckle, maybe over here too. And there's Sonic. But he's missing something, isn't he? That's right. His fucking legs. I mean, not fucking legs. Hands, arms, jeez. So, what we do is we go, it goes like this. There we go. That's a terrible hand, but whatever. Here we go. That one I just, again, doodled. If you go like this and this, and draw two sausages and then just make them angular, I suppose you would get the same effect. And then just like that, there's the hand, and the fingers are always like this is where the fingers start, and somewhere over here is where they end. I'm not really sure. It's an okay hand. I don't know. Let me go over here. Oof, up. The second hand. Thingies. And, my gosh. There's an actual Sonic. Actual Sonic. Which looks kind of shit to me, but that's what I get from purely sketching him. Like if I was to do it live, just fucking annihilate it in a good way. That is, I mean, if I go by it like this, just 3, 2, 1. I'm gonna try to make the same picture. 3, 2, 1. Yup. Okay, like this is way more natural to me. I suppose I'll just make this a classic, maybe. I mean, it's sort of like start coming out classic-y. And I, whenever I get the chance, I really like to connect like the back spikes of him. Mm-hmm. Like so. There we go. A little fat bastard. His legs are way too long though. Go, oh my god, it's a terrible fucking head. There we go. There we go, and that's how you do it. And that's how I usually do it, pretty much. This is a bit of a sped up version, but still. And now I suppose the Supersonic, who I love to draw, but I draw really rarely. So let's go. Should I make this a classic one? Maybe not. I think I should. I thought I do like classic Sonic the most. Especially now with Mania, so. Oh my god, I just moved the goddamn paper again. Yeah, seems good. Okay, let's go. Since I did this with this kind of sketching style, I'm just going to wing this one with my usual style. So, muzzle right there. Yay. These are the eyes that I always give to Supersonic. The mean eyes. Ow, damn it. Okay, I'm sitting on the floor, so this is kind of hard. And I tend to make his eyes, I mean, ears more pointy. There we go, and the headline would go somewhere over like here. I guess, and the middle section would be over here. But yeah. Yeah, mean one. Mr. Grunge. What next? Well, I think I should do the arms and hands because they are usually at his sides and they are in the way of spikes sometimes, so I'm going to do them first. So, here we go. Since it's classic Sonic, he has a bit of the noodle arm. There we go. Like so. Damn, this fucking paper keeps moving. I can actually do his head spikes already, so start from here. Then another one, fucking. And then the last one. Kind of, I mean, I usually add this one over here as well. Although that came out pretty poopy back there, but still. Then, make the hand. Okay, and I suppose for a quick doodle, I mean, I could make it better too. Here we go. Back spike, and this thing here that connects like the head and belly, and especially head and belly spikes is what I fucking love about drawing classic Sonic. I did here as well. But yeah, that's the best shit. I could give him the CD, sense when it's just like the thumb and a ball like this, or more accurately, just like this. That's like the CD arm, but still. Not gonna do that here, even though CD Sonic is my favorite Sonic of all time, and in addition, Sonic Mania Sonic. Let's just make him do one of the poses that I first saw Super Sonic in. Modern Super Sonic, that is. And I don't usually draw a belt buckle to Classic Super, or well, Classic Sonic in general. Oh god, that's terrible. There we go. Whoops, my finish is showing. Here we go. And there's a Super Sonic. Ooh. What else could I do? what else could I do? I don't know. Or rather, what else could I possibly teach? I don't know. When I draw Sonic from a back angle, this is the center line, but it's the center line on the back. So the ears go over here. He's facing this way. So the one ear goes over here. A small part of the muzzle, and maybe a bit of the nose right there. And the first spike goes over here. Second one over here. The third one is way the fuck up here. Middle one there and there, I guess. Maybe. Now if you erase these. I bet my erasing is fucking swinging the whole goddamn structure around that I meticulously built onto this tiny IKEA table. Oh, fuck. Yeah, there we go. Get out of here. There we go. Nice. And there. There's something from my back / side view, I guess. Damn it. No. Oh, that's my finish again. And if I were to shade it, would go something like this. There. I guess that's everything. I'm glad I got requested by a fan to do this, and that is everything, I suppose. I'm just gonna draw a little me here as well. That's how I usually sketch. But yeah. As you know, I might as well do a little fucking plugin, because why not? I'm probably gonna post this thing somewhere, as a picture, that is. I have when I try to talk quiet but still loud. I have how does the logo go? Twitter? Well, what else but this? Sega 12 and a Tumblr at this. And an Instagram with this also. So I'm just gonna do a camera thingy logo also. There. Now the plug is out of the way. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this thing, and thank you for requesting it, because it was fun to do. Now we just have to edit this, and we'll see how long that takes. But yeah, thank you, and bye bye.
Oh, and before I go, I have a small preview to show you, so here you go. Enjoy, and goodbye.